Matthias, brother. Good to see you again. It has been a long time since the car.
Yeah, I remember. I remember seeing your big ass as you ran away.
The money dried up. I cut my losses. You should have done the same.
I got paid. I always get paid.
I need your guns. No one sees the boss arm.
Blanco, this is your friend?
Matthias, this is Ramon Solano. Mr. Solano.
What's the contract?
Last week, General Carlos Carmona and his soldiers attempted a coup. A small faction in Carmona's army objected. They captured him and are holding him prisoner.
And you got some great plan for General Carmona and his army?
I have great plans for Venezuela.
So, it's me against a bunch of VC soldiers.
That's it. Will you accept the contract?
Sure. I'll take your money.
Welcome to Venezuela.
Solano's paperwork arrived, so
we're good to go.
I've hacked into a CIA satellite.
I can see you and most of the area around you.
I'm working off a laptop connected
to a cell phone here, so don't expect miracles.
Leave the miracles to me. You just keep me pointed in the right direction.
Carmona's being held captive on that island up ahead.
Am I supposed to land on a pointed rock?
There's a beach just past those rocks. Just pilot your boat right between them.
Motorcycles while they're at it.
Time to get down and dirty. Venezuelan reinforcements ahead. Looks like they're ready for you.
Oh, good. I was starting to get lonely. Mercenaries! Dad! I will call you Lobisi.
You're gonna need a set of wheels down there. Get rid of those enemies up ahead, and I'll have one of Solana's men chopper in a vehicle for you.
This guy better every minute.
Thank you.
gotta find some ammo. This thing is out.
Solana sent me here to get you.
Where's the rest of your team?
I suffice.
So you're a merc. He knows a good deal when he sees it. Let's get the hell out of here.
Matthias, welcome back. Job well done, brother.
You should have come along. People running and screaming in fear. You would have fit right in.
I have the oil. Universal Petroleum will be our first...
Mr. Solano.
Ah, Matthias. I have another job that needs doing.
First, I get paid.
I'm sorry. The job is not for you. The job is you. Tomorrow, General Carmona's troops will roll into the capital, and I will be Venezuela's new leader.
Sure.
This means there will be many bounties on my head. I can't have your friends hunting me. It's bad for business.
So is this. Now I have to kill you.
Sorry, brother.
You piece of...
Matthias, please, sit down.
He can't. He got shot in the
upper thigh.
We're leaving Venezuela tonight.
No.
Solano controls the army now. It's not safe to operate here.
I'm used to people trying to kill me, but this is something personal.
Yeah, no one shoots him in the ass and gets away with it.
And he didn't get paid.
I'm being told now that Ramon Solano is giving a press conference. Let's join that in progress.
It is time! The Venezuelan people stop paying for the greed of foreign interests. We will make them pay dearly for our oil. From this day forward, everybody pays.
Yeah, everybody pays. Banco Carmona, you.
Viva Venezuela!
Everybody pays.
Change is not a general or an
all eyes now turn to the Latin American country, which possesses an estimated one-third of the world's strategic oil reserve.
The oil revenues should be going to the people. It belongs to them.
It's theft. It doesn't matter how you spend it. The Carmona guy,
these people have suffered poverty and injustice through administration after administration.
Violence broke out between long-time guerrilla factions, the People's Liberation Army of Venezuela, and Solano's troops, led by General...
They're not opposed to Solano. They're opposed to anyone running the country but them.
They shouldn't have these guys to support the oil company that caused the problem in the first place.
It's not martial law. It's a curfew. We have curfews in America.
NIV released a statement condemning Solano's coup and calling upon the international community to reject Solano's...
Nobody would be paying attention to this guy.
The administration moved into the government's offices in Caracas today, flanked by a military escort led...
Tell me that profit isn't being made at the expense of the people.
President Solano, meanwhile, promised to throw his own considerable resources behind his programs to turn Venezuela into, as he put it, a South American superpower.
The oil belongs to you, the people, and from now on...
Yona, if you want to leave, go right ahead. I can get Solano on my own.
Are you kidding? You'd be broke in a week if I wasn't here to tell you where to go. All right, if we're going to do this, let's do it right. We need a base of operations. Let's go steal Solano's villa.
The people are...
Romano is. He evacuated his villa, but I'm sure he's keeping an eye on it. This will be a great way to send him a message.
What kind of message?
Hello? Boom!
Turn left here.
Cal. Chick steak scar. Shrapnel.
You went behind that! Shoot!
Society. Destroy the invader! We must flee for our